everybody, it's Dylan here, and I'm coming back at it again for another amazing video for you guys. And today, I'm going to be checking out another FNAF fan game, but this one's a little bit different. It's called FNAF Origins. Now, this, from what the trailers that I've seen for this game, it basically takes the 8-bit style that Scott used in most of the mini-games throughout the FNAF series, but this is a full game in that same art style. This is created by Cortex Vortex. I will, of course, leave a link to this game in the description below, just like I do all my other indie games from now on, at least. So I'm going to shut the heck up and hop right into this. So, story mode. Alrighty. Oh, this is a really interesting menu. I'm gonna look around for some secrets, though. Doesn't look like there's anything here. And oh boy, that music is very ominous and very spooky. Let's click this. Oh. Oh.
I always come back.
Okay. All right. That was
brother. Scared of Fred then. Why not take a closer look?
Stop it, Michael.
Okay. You're a dick. New mission. Go home to get to your Fredbear plushie. Okay. WASD to move. Alright, sweet. Doot. So I guess this kind of follows the story of the kid from FNAF 4. Press enter. Okay. Who's this? I've got one at home. Shut up. Oh. Yeah, very creepy. I'm gonna go around and talk to some of these people.
Do you like my toys?
No. What if I could just fucking yell that? Just, no. What is this guy doing? Hello?
You should have seen the look on your face.
Yeah, okay. Where do I go? I know I'm supposed to get home, like, I know that's my objective, but how do I get there? Do I go on the sidewalk? Doot. Alright, what's a fat kid with a balloon?
Hello, how are you?
Oh, I'm good, man. That was polite, thank you. Oh, I guess this is my home. Alright. Oh, gotta go get to the plushie. That's right. Doot. Ah! What the fuck? What the hell is Mangle doing in my house? Alright, hey buddy.
It's okay. Tomorrow is always another day. Go do it. I'll be watching. I'll be behind you every step of the way.
Aw, Fredbear is so nice. Invite all your friends to your birthday party, but why is Mangle in here? This ain't okay. I don't like this. I don't like the fact that Mangle is just sitting out in my house. That's not okay. Alright, let me go get all my friends.
Sure, I'll be there. I have nothing better to do on that day anyway.
Sweet. Awesome. But I don't know, why does this kid keep on crying? I mean, I get it, he is the crying child, but... Huh? Wait a minute, that's not right. Where's the toy girl? Ah, that's a very ominous warning. But where is the girl in the fucking toys? Alright, I'm gonna go find my dad. Oh. Whoa. What does that say? What the? Oh! Okay, yeah. Alright, I'm out of here. Yep, I'm out. I'm going home. I'm getting out. Yeah. That was spooky. I did not like that one bit. Doot doot. Come on, let's get home and away from Shadow Freddy. Alright, I'm going back in. The heck?
What did he do this time? Did he watch you in the pumpkin?
Oh, jeez. What the? Oh, it said tomorrow's another day. Okay. 12 a.m. Night one? WASD to move. Control, toggle your flashlight. What the f? Huh? What? What? Whoa, what was that? This is for breathing. You don't hear any. Use your flashlight to check down the hallway. Hear breathing. Hold shift to hold the door closed until the breathing stops. Okay. Oh, okay. How do I toggle my flashlight? Okay. Oh. So this is FNAF 4. Just 8-bit. Oh, Fredbear's. Right. Okay. I remember that. Okay. Fredbear's, go away. Oh, wow. All right. How did that get me? How did that 8-bit sprite actually scare me? Frogs, go away, go away, go away. Where's that coming from? I hear steps. Go away. Fuck you. I never liked FNAF 4. Mostly because it was genuinely the scariest game I ever played. Fuck you. Or anything. Okay. Go away. Go away, go away, go away. Go away! Thank you. Can you, like, see them? Or do you just have to run? The fuck you, go away! Get it. I don't get this. This ain't okay. No, go away. Thank you. Ugh. Hear any breathing. Did I also forget to mention that FNAF 4 was the one game that I never actually played through whatsoever, except for once or twice, because it genuinely scared me that much. That, I'm not even bullshitting. That game actually scared the living fuck out of me. Like, I'd be too fucking scared to play that game again. But I probably will for YouTube, but I'm being genuinely fucking honest. FNAF 4 truly is a horrifying fucking game, and the fact that I'm playing the 8-bit version of it right now, and that I'm just, like, quiet scared, just shows you how fucking scary it was for me. It genuinely, just even thinking about the game scares the fuck out of me. The only time I can do anything with that game is if I'm watching Markiplier play it, and that's about it. It's almost 6 a.m. I don't get it. Are we supposed to see these 8-bit sprites down the hallway? Go away. I feel like that's what we're supposed to do. You know, who knows? Frettles, go away! Get out of here. Go away! Alright, 6 a.m. Whatever. Don't gotta worry about them. Dude. Yeah, we get it. Alright, oh. Okay, we're back here. Huh? Is... Okay, why is that over here? Is that a bug? That's supposed to do that? What the... Is this a bug? I don't know if this is a bug. Here, hold on. I don't know if that was a bug. I really don't know if that was a bug. Story mode. What the heck? Where do you click here? This is weird. Why can't I click the next thing? That's not right. Okay. That's weird. That's really weird. Yeah, nothing else has really been unlocked, but that was the first night, so... I don't know. Let's see. Options. Is there anything here? Full screen disabled, enabled, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Nothing else really here. Can I go back? Yeah, okay. Let's check out the custom night mode real quick. Curious what this is about. Oh, no way. So this is just FNAF Ultimate Custom Night, but 8-bit. Cool. This should be interesting. Challenges. It has classic challenge, something borrowed, something new, phantom challenge, nightmare, Halloween, fun times, rap challenge, okay, ladies night, extra challenge, what the, okay, bears attack, humanoids, pack in blue, that's cool, the golden years, is this a challenge, and then the final challenge, which is just 2020, or 50-20 mode. I'm not ready for any of these because I suck at Ultimate Custom Night, but let's see how far I get in 2020 mode, and then I'll end the episode. I know I'm not gonna get far, so... Oh, jeez. Oh, wait. Oh, oops. What already spooked me? Okay, as cool and gimmicky as this is, I don't know if this is going to be possible. I don't know, because the 8-bit style of it, that confused the fuck out of me. Alright. Okay, there fuck? Up. Oh, reset vent. Where's Freddy going? Freddy's moving. Freddy's on the move. Okay, Bonnie is moving. Foxy is moving. Go away, Golden Freddy. Screw you. Oh my god, that terribly made Freddy, music is really just messing with my ears. I don't like it. And there goes my power. Okay, whatever. I don't care. I suck at Ultimate Custom Night anyways. So, fuck you. I'm gonna die, and I don't care. You suck on these big boys. Yep, shut up, phone guy. Shut up, shut up, shut up. Can't do me. Nope, you can't. You can't. Ooh, so scary. Yeah, whatever. Alright, not gonna lie, I mean, it's cool, it's a nice gimmick, but I don't know, just the 8-bit, it's a little weird. It's a little weird, I don't know, I'd have to get used to it. But it's cool, not gonna lie, this game is really, really cool. Controls. Let me get back to the main menu. So, this game is really interesting, I don't know, can I play, like, is this gonna work? I don't know, I'll figure this out later, but... Yeah, this was super, super cool. I really like what they did here, FNAF Origins. This looks like a really fun game, and if you guys want me to keep playing this game, let me know in the comment section below. I definitely will. So, yeah, like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. I'll leave this game in the description below, and I don't know if this not being able to move on to Night 2 was a glitch or something. I don't know. I'll have to look into that later, but anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Dylan Deer. Signing out. Bye-bye!